I didn't know his name was Love. Lova. But he's a mid lane. I don't know if he's been playing a lot of jungle whenever I've seen him. I haven't seen him play AD carry, but I mean, if he's challenger level, I'm pretty sure he'll do fine. Camera, no worries. I fix it. Whoops. See how this game goes. It's Quinn top. We're gonna have to concede a lot of farm. I could have started cloth, but I don't want to start cloth. Oh my. Alright, that's not too bad. I messed that one up because it took a lot of minion damage. Usually you can do a double, like, auto, heal auto, damage auto, Q auto on a melee minion and it dies. But, it took too much minion damage. I guess, I mean, this could be jungle, like, influenced. Oh, man. I can't follow that. He's dead. Sucks. It's doubles. The reason I didn't follow is because I couldn't. There's nothing I can do. He's faster than me. And then on top of that, he's just gonna beat me because I have a wave at my turret. We're farming relatively well. We've only had to use one potion so far. I'd say that's okay. Plus we're wood cutting while we're in lane. So that's not too bad. Hey, that means could you make the game sound? I can barely heal him with max volume. Oh, okay. Yeah, dude. No problem. Let me know if that helped. Let me know if that's too loud. My bad, dude. Thanks for letting me know. That honestly might be too loud. I know the game sounds louder than my music, but maybe that's what you guys want. Whatever you guys want, you know? For the most part. I have a lead. Somewhat of a lead. I shouldn't have a CS lead over Quinn. Oh my god. Oh my god. I can also turn down the music if you'd like. Wow. We missed like 4 free CS. 5 free CS. We could have 40 CS right now. To his 34. The NA CS. Alright, well, it's 6 pretty soon. I realistically want to fight him before he has, like, I want to ult on him right when I hit 6. Now, the reason behind that is because, got his exhaust. So I messed up there. He's right there. Alright, we'll back here. He has no... Like, flash isn't as valuable for me as it is for him. Oh. Okay. I didn't even know that the music's... It's really loud. The music's super loud for me. I don't know why that is. Uh-oh. We'll just turn it all up, man. Everything up on my microphone. Yeah, flash is more valuable. Flash is more valuable for the Quinn. Yes, she's a ranged champion. And I have a gap closer. She needs her exhaust more than she needs her flash. In my opinion. But the wave's too big right now. I don't want to fight in the cannon. Plus the jungler could come up here. And I'm not able to pink ward the bush. Huh. So for the most part, every single time she leaves, I need to, like, ward and or push, because she's gonna be able to beat me in the realm. There's no way I'm gonna beat her in a realm. Where is this she? Let me get the push going first. Up! Up! Yeah. This is unfortunate. We got dragon. That means Lee Sin could be coming top lane. I need to run. This Quinn is bloodthirsty, man. This Quinn doesn't really care for CS. We'll back. Because we're gonna get ganked by the... Lee Sin's coming like right here. Oh, I fucked that up, dude. I could have easily got on the other side. Feels bad, man. Fuck! I messed up, man. And my ignite wasn't up. Well, at least it's probably like, wow. NA akali. Like, as much as I want to freeze and just kill the Quinn, she'll just roam on me and do more for her team than I will. So, we're just gonna push more than we're gonna freeze. Freezing is ideal, because if I freeze, then I can kill her, but then she just won't come top lane. And I get a lead for myself, but then my team loses heavily, because then I'm not pushing when she roams. So if we just push, then we have to like force her to like make a decision. What the fuck was that? Bitch. Fuck, dude. Holy shit. That Quinn is all over the place. Not really. I mean, we saw her running down, but I mean, it was late on the Mia call, but we saw her running down. But he didn't. I should have pinged the Ryze sooner. The problem is that she can just like. There's nothing I can really do. Dude, what the fuck? I don't think that was worth. Because I can't even get Gunblade. We'll do this. We obviously need armor. Okay. I probably should run down there, to be honest. I really wish I made that kill trade and got my Got my Gunblade. Quinn's gonna be able to get here in time. Quinn's gonna be busted with the lethality changes. He has no wards. He went out of the sweeper. I was lucky that he didn't W. If he W'd, and I would have been kind of screwed. Oh, shit. The minion moves. Minion moved. Also, that's how much damage she's doing when I have double cloth armor. That's kind of scary. I should be able to get first turret. He's gonna get first turret. We'll get double turret here. Nice. Yeah, he does a lot of damage. Quinn does a little bit of damage. So yeah, Quinn chose the roaming route. I'm gonna push this in, try and deny the double wave from their team. Holy shit, dude. A I'm dead. I'm dead. I was gonna die. There was no surviving there. I could have warded maybe the Gromp, gone to the plant, but I was gonna die there. Just overstayed. I was hoping that she would like Tibbers or something and I would survive. Like, as I jumped to her. I could have also, like, when she was right here, I could have, like, ward hop or, like, shrouded, and then warded right there, and then shrouded, and then ulted to the Gromp, like, baiting her into coming over here, but I messed up. That's what I should have done. Alright, he still has no MR. We need our Zonius as fast as possible, because we need to, like, Zonius basically, like, the first auto attack.
Understood.
Because, well, he does an absurd amount of damage on that first auto, obviously.
An ally has been slain. Main focus.
Damn. Game's gonna be interesting. Well, I was playing topside, so I can kind of play aggressive. I shouldn't die to this guy. He went bot lane. This guy's just realming, dude. There's nothing I can do to his realms. We're just doing more wards in the map. Pink ward right here. Save the plant, save the plant. Don't hit the plant. Okay. Oh my. Fucking do. No way. Are you fucking kidding me? Holy shit, dude. Holy shit. Oh, this game's rough, dude. Rough game. The team comp's so obnoxious to deal with. I think we should just group. Maybe.
We traveled.
What to do? We had a good lane against the Quinn, but then she just roamed 24/7. It's the only reason why she's banned in CS is because she just actively chose the realm over laning. Gotta back up. That would have been bad. Shit, dude. The hell do we do? Oh, good shit. Where's this Quinn at? May heal. We should have helped him. Whenever someone says, I got dragon, push, she probably should never listen to them. Because that's the one time someone will kill them, or something will happen. Alright, Quinn's down there, I can probably get this dragon. I mean, turret. Oh shit. They can do that really fast. Oh my. Nice. Good shit. Good shit. The strategy is popping off, man. If it wasn't for the Quinn roaming, I would have destroyed the Quinn and then he would have had like free reign, dude. Alright, we're gonna go GA. Next item. We got the free turret bot. Holy shit. Oh. Clutch. Holy shit, dude. Well played. Well fucking played, team. There's one bot, or one top. That's not worth. We got ignite though. Wait, I didn't even get ignited. Never mind. Like, I got ignited. I didn't get ignited. We'll do this. Go something with Amptome. I don't know what I'm gonna go, but we'll go something with Amptome. Oh, I'm gonna change the music. Another Infernal. Wait, where am I going? What the fuck? Pathing. Oh my god. Holy shit. I lost my fucking GA so fast. Wow. There we go. Alright. Okay. Nice. Oh shit. I didn't know he was going in. Oh shit. I didn't need the flash, I fat-fingered my Zonias. wonder what my keyboard sounds like when I play League. I have no clue, man. I have a mechanical keyboard, so it's louder than most. I figured out how to watch your stream and the upcoming ad at the same time. How, man? Ad block? Because ad block is your friend, dude. Yo, Logan, thanks for the host, man. Welcome. Welcome, everybody. Welcome, everybody, from Logan's stream. We love you. How did the demos go, man?
New setup. They were pretty good.
Yeah, I like the new setup too, man. It's a pretty good setup. Pretty good setup.
For the most part.